Hole number 16, expert division, opening round. Here I will play with a sniper and a wind 5 ball, power 0 or power 1. Adjustment is plus 20% at min P1 numbers. Full backspin and one left spin. The green ring lands near the center of the fringe, and we have to pay attention to the second bounce and especially the third. The second bounce, it is little right of the right line, comes down off the hole, and the third bounce, it is on the lighter, on the corner of the most light square on the right side of the pin, about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 lines under the hole and to the top left corner of this square. The tip of the ball guide goes close to the corner of the dark square, to the right corner of the dark square, where is the hole, and let's see it to play it. No, the second bounce, it is 5 rows, little right, top right corner, top left corner of the light square, and the third bounce, it is just under the hole on where is the dark square and starts the most light squares under the hole in the top left corner, almost there. Let's go and try to do it. Plus 20% at min power one numbers. I go first, so pay attention to the ball guide. Max backspin and one left. Ball guide at center of the fringe, and now second bounce, top corner of this light square, left corner, and third bounce has to be a little more to the right. Little more to the right there, and 5.4 I have to adjust. 5.4 great right. Damn it, and we didn't bounce where we wanted because of the great right. Anyway, this is the way we play the hole. I know it's a little difficult, the settings of the ball guide, but it's important the second bounce to be little right of the line come on the left side or right side of the pin, and it is not totally on the left top corner, little more right of the top left corner of the light square, and the third bounce must be on the light square. Third bounce on the light square on the bottom right side of the hole. This light square, left of the ball here, front of the ball, as you see it. Anyway, difficult. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. Good luck.